is undoubtedly the most spectacular runner in the Wild Kingdom. Now, if you're going to give a special award for style and form, here is the winner. That weaving head makes an elusive target for the noose. When he seemed to be going at top speed, and we were running even with him, I clocked him at about 30 miles an hour.